What up, y'all? AM Anderson 1979 here, coming at you. What? Okay, yeah. I want to come on here real quick so I could address some questions that a lot of people have been asking me. It's been recurring questions, and I'm just like, let me just get that out there, let everybody know, boom, 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 this is what it is. All right, so, first, I'm eating a strawberry. This is a big-ass California-grown strawberry. California mutant strawberry. Look, y'all think I'm joking? These motherfuckers are huge! Look at this strawberry. Look at that. It's a big-ass strawberry. I'm just saying, y'all get like a... Man, these are some big-ass strawberries. Anyways, my son loves strawberries. Okay, so... First of all, I want to take this time out to thank all of you guys who recently subscribed to me, okay, over the past month or so. I haven't had the time to really acknowledge you guys, and I just want to tell you thank you and how much I appreciate you for wanting to watch me on my journey, because it's very interesting, you know, every day, you never know, you know? So I just want to take that time out and say thank you to you guys. And of course, everybody who's been with Mo from, you know, way back when, y'all already know, so don't even trip. But, my channel is this channel, well, my only channel right now. It's mainly about weight loss. That's what it is. You know what I mean? That's just what I do here on my channel. Every now and again, you'll get a little of this and a little of that, you know, but my channel is mainly focuses on weight loss. I'm very passionate about weight loss. Okay, I'm a very opinionated person when it comes to a lot of things. And so when you guys ask me questions about certain things, or hey Mo, you know, go ahead, elaborate on that, or you know, what do you think about that? Like you know, I'm so passionate. Like, I put passion into my thoughts or my thought process. So sometimes things come across as in bad taste. We'll just say that, you know, because everything that I do and a lot of you guys do, it ain't for everybody. Okay, it ain't for everybody. So let's just clear that, you know, that fact up right now. You know, there's a lot of people that get on here and say a lot of shit, man. That, you know, a lot of, the next person ain't gonna, like, you know, be feeling that. They don't identify with that, you know. But I just want to throw that out there real quick. But you know, if you guys do your thing, man, do what you do. Don't let nobody stop you. Just know that, you know, shit you do ain't for everybody. You know what I'm saying? And it ain't your. You ain't got to go out and try to please everybody, because you being you, you keeping it real, you staying 100, so you doing you. So don't worry about what everybody else think. Here we go. Okay, questions. A lot of you have inboxed me with, I'm going to try to address them as quickly and fast as possible. Okay, here I go. How tall are you? Okay, I've been getting this question a lot. How tall am I? I am 5'8" tall. I'm 5'8". That's how tall I am. Okay. What weight am I trying to get down to? Okay, like I've said this so many times before, y'all. Look, I've been big or thick or however y'all want to put it. You know, look back at my first videos. You know, I've never been a skinny adult, a small adult, or nothing like that. I've never been that way. I've always been like this, or I've always been big. Okay, so my thing is that I have a comfort at being thick or well-rounded. I have a comfort at being plus size. So I know for a fact that I don't want to be a size 8. I don't want to be a size 6. That's not me. I know I'm not going to feel comfortable there, you know, because I look at my comfortability now, you know, and I'm like, you know, get down to probably about 2, you know, maybe. But that's the thing with the weight loss journey, you guys. See, the thing is that I'm living for the moment right now, okay? Because I don't know how I'm going to look, feel, or anything at 220 pounds. That's why my only goal right now is to get down to 220 pounds, in which that would be 100-pound weight loss, Okay, so that's like my thing right now. So 220, I don't know how much of a difference, you know, about 15, 16 pounds is going to make. I don't know how much. So, but if I had to say anything, I know I wouldn't, I'm more than positive right now. I'm about 99.9% sure that I'm not going to go under 200. I'm pretty positive. And my mom, she's like 100 and... I think 170 or 180, and that's just really small for me. It's just small. But I'm looking at other people and comparing, so I don't know, because I've never been there. Or last time I was there, I was probably like 10, so I don't know, okay? But just to clear that fact up, my weight will probably level out anywhere between 200 and 215. That's just what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking right now at 230 something pounds. That's what I feel right now. I don't know how I'm gonna feel later. So that's just what it is. We shall see. You stay along, stay on the ride with me. You gonna see. You gonna check it out too. We gonna be there together. We both gonna be like, you know, we gonna be there together. So we'll see. Okay. Next question. What size is your waist? I thought this was so cute because everybody keep asking me, what size is your waist? You know, damn it, I should have had the damn paper ready. So it could be 33, I'm not sure. I don't remember exactly, but I know I'm in the low 30s as far as my waist. Are you single, married, or in a relationship? Can I just say all three? I mean, really, can I just say all three? But what I can say to just maybe simplify it is that, yes, I'm still married to my high school sweetheart. We've been separated since 2005. Okay, we've been separated since 2005. I met my son's father end of 2005, early 2006. And him and I have been in a relationship. It's been rocky here and there. We're trying to get things back on its course. You know, shit's kind of real. It's really kind of weird and complicated, and that's why I say sometimes I'm single. So I don't really want to get into that. It's long and drawn out, and it's a bunch of bullshit.